Once the pre-qualification form has been submitted for approval, the procurement admin can now log into the server. Click Vendor Management. Click Form Templates. Go into Vendor Pre-Qualification. Click on the vendor groups and search for the item or the vendor work category with status pending for approval. Under Actions, click Approval. Over here, if let's say there is something wrong, you can put your remark by click on it and enter your remark. So once your remarks has been done, click Reject.